anti-establishmentism, now some say anti-Semitic communist. Oh, I'm going to start this again, you know. In France, he is known as an anti-establishment, some might say even anti-Semitic comedian. Here, it's